Bring back your money. They taste too small. But that's just true. Y'all ain't ready for that conversation. Anyway.
Stop battle!
Before you eat, so who is Numa gonna play? We are gonna see the Aegis from Numa. And we're gonna see the Baya from Trudagus. Oh no, we're gonna see the Byleth from Numa.
Byleth!
One of these in a while. So,
here
we go, game number one. That's gonna be an off matchup. I think I don't remember about Byleth at the end. Puppy. Alright, yeah. Where Bayo just chimed. Now, if Bayo can get just one good hit off stage, that's it. Or if Numa can get an F smash like that. This is the UDK. Still gets a punish out of it, though. That's not good. He's something. Some kind of hit off there. That's it. Wow. Back air coming out before the side. Very unfortunate for very fortunate for shooting as well. Oh, nice upbeat. Not gonna hit. Ooh, that down smash is like a truck. Alright, more shenanigans. Wrong way to use boost. Nice forward tilt. The distance demon trying to find a distance that works, but just all distances. Bayo has covered. Oh, okay. Well, I guess that within not being very helpful for Bayo right there. How that works. Yeah, I'm sure Trooping is confined to some sort of right? Almost there. Oh, no, just making it back to the stage. They're not going to be it. They're just a little too big. Let's trump there, no such luck. Or they're gonna be the one to take it. And we are now at an even stock at the game. Numa's doing pretty good. Oh, it's the patent team. The patent team. Gosh. So small and you would use it to deny that. But that's one I haven't heard. At least I didn't use the Skittle. Alright. Numa's still looking pretty good. Also, so is Trudagus. Not able to capitalize on that upset right there. Oh, it's so close! Both players can kill right now. But it is going to be Trudagus taking it, taking game one over Numa. Close game right there. Gosh, if that down smash had shield broken, that was it. Oh my gosh, that would have been so funny. we are going to go PS2 for game two.
Stop the battle! Bayonetta! Sephiroth!
Alright, now we're going to see the Sephiroth from Numa.
One, go!
So close.
Wow, did the side B not do anything because he was in Witch Time? Right now, but he's not doing bad. I go not very many Sephiroth combos. He's kind of really combo heavy character. He kind of has a big sword that swings around. Alright, back air. Oh, wow, okay. Charge two, neutral B, gonna take stock number one. Okay, back here gonna take it, take stock number one for two. Okay. Counter. Got the Witch Fist. Massive damage. Tries to bait the air dodge. Read it with the, read it with the air smash. No such luck for Numa though. Alright, sends Bayo in a very awkward direction. Although it does give her back her APK. Yeah, and that move is just so big. There's not much he can do about it. I'm kind of liking these usages of Oh wow, you could stay there for that long? Are you kidding me? What the? Bayo's recovery is next level. Wow, actually got through. Actually got through the reflect there. Actually, Numa gonna take game number two as Sephiroth. Let's see if we can get I'm pretty sure it's gonna be it's gonna be Sephiroth for
Sephiroth.
Alright, the battle. Who will win? Sephiroth. I'm pretty sure you're hearing Teresa. Beat out ABK, I'm surprised about that. Oh wow, excellent combo off the side being. Is that gonna be it? No, not quite. Did you just whistle him? No, he's dead. He's just dead. Wow. Truding is going deep for that one. Oh my god. combos. 68%. Does. Oh no! Gets the battle in on the side B. Unfortunate for Fuma right there. Wing is out. Three jumps and his smash attack up super armor. Yep. That was a re-grab, so he had no invincibility. Unfortunate. Unfortunate for Numa right there. Tries to get through this greedy, greedy up smash. Not going to get anything off that, though. One wing is up again. Okay, not too far away from the stage. Ooh, are we going to see Tanta get bodied? Yo! Tanta get bodied! Or wait, what's that?